shell shock blurred sequence of events. Within the hour of falling, a terrified moment. This space we made. Seeing clearly the space we made. Beginning to feel like home. Not particularly discontented by the sideways shuffle. We excuse irreverence and a lingering look. All I can ever do to be is to do nothing. And nothing. We will return nothing. This is nothing. This is nothing. Pretty soon now, it will feel like home. Falling again on the bruises, we step back quietly. Rerunning old routines, transcribing incriminating letters, his lethargic libido in tatters. I'm just looking forward to life beginning. This is nothing. This is nothing. This and this nothing is beginning to feel like home. And this mess is becoming home. We turn back with double. In some position or another, with an initial absence of will and with nothing else to do,
and a distant rumbling and nothing else to do.
Hearing a distant rumbling with too many blanks, too many variables, and hanging together in the framework. Informal surroundings, silent swells,
coming together in the framework of an act in progress.
This is nothing. This is nothing.
This is nothing.
Nothing is our home. This is nothing. This is nothing. This nothing is home. This is nothing. This is nothing. This nothing is home. This is nothing. This is nothing. This nothing is home.